Farkas makes the save. It comes free on the near side. Tri-City remains in control. Coughlin shot, scores. He puts a shelf on Farkas. Not sure he saw that one until it was behind him. Still got it. Near side, Chalosky. To Glass, top of the right circle. Down low, tip, scores! Kiefer Bellows on a sweet feed from Cody Glass, and the Hawks have tied it up. Throws it ahead. That's a turnover. Blickfeld towards the net. In front, Hughes scores! And then Hughes gets tripped up after the play. Rasmussen out the other way. Thrown towards Geeky. Joe Kaharju gets a stick on it. Scott McKenzie to Glass. To Bellows. Scores! Off the faceoff in the American zone. It's won by Tri-City and carried into the Hawks zone. The Johnson shot. Tip scores. I think it's Johnson. Not sure what it hit in front. Yaremko, initially I thought he got it, but it looks like it's going to be Johnson's. And it's a one-goal game with 4:03 remaining.
Download the app, play, and win with the Winterhawks. Tickets at winterhawks.com.